Greetings, fellow Wilkins. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge. Now, we are continuing with the pretty much the only main story. I mean, I don't think there is a multiplayer mode in this game, is there? There's a competitive time trial sort of mode. Anyhow, the story thus far is that Fate's sister got framed, so Fate started essentially investigating into the matter. She found this person called Rokun, who had essentially facilitated the framing of Kate and the murder of Robert Pope, the person who got murdered in order to actually who got murdered, and Fate's sister Kate somehow got framed for that. It was more of a coincidence, apparently. But Rokun got killed. He was going to meet somebody in the New Eden Mall. Fate went there to check it out, but it turned out to be a setup. Now, that's where the story picks up from. She's trying to piece together why or who might go around trying to set her up, essentially. So with that being said, let us go ahead and pick this game back up from where we left it.
Hey, Faithy. Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Pope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized.
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Pirandello Kreuger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Pirandello Kreuger. Right then. So, we can't actually use the stairs, I checked already. This is my second run through for this section because the previous time around it was lagging quite hard, and apparently it is lagging hard even now. But the game has a tendency to do that sometimes. I should be looking at what I'm trying to grab, otherwise, yeah, she can't grab it properly, essentially. I had no problems the first time around. Why am I having problems right now? Curious. Excuse me? Well, maybe I can just go ahead and do this then. Oh, I overstepped a little there. Yeah, that makes sense. Much better. I don't know how, but the first time around I actually managed to climb up on there using that little mount of dirt there. But anyway, here we are. We need to use these. Not that, Faith. What the fuck are you doing? This game, I swear. So how are we supposed to get back there then? Down there? I suppose. Oh, wait, is that my blood? Yeah, I was supposed to take those cables, but apparently I missed them. because fate doesn't always like... running on walls. Typically, we would have taken that cable, switched over to this one, and followed that pipe, ran over to the wall, used that platform to jump across, and yeah. That was supposed to be the typical route, but fate somehow forgot to run on the wall and left us hanging here. I like the way that the graphics fade a little every now and then. Alright, time to run on the wall. Run on the wall this time, Faith. Cool. I don't think this is an electrified fence. Oh, come on. Oh, alright. Okay, there is definitely somebody hijacking our network, and I'm anticipating a chase at any moment in time now. What is that, new stream energy? Okay, so where are we supposed to be headed from here? Definitely not down there, that's where we came from. Can't go there, can't slide in through there. There are barbed wire fences all over the place. I don't think we're meant to. Yeah, probably. We probably go down here, take this pipe back up. Even though the Runner Vision did not advocate for it. Still. Oh, there's the door. I wonder if this is the building we're supposed to come inside. Wear protective gear at all times, alright. I'll think about it. Not that door. Oh, over there. Alright. I can't make that jump with a turn, so how am I supposed to do this? I'm glad that she actually gained some height while wall running. Otherwise it was going to be a sticky situation. Okay, we come out here, and the only way forward is that way that I can see, because we were right there just shortly. Where to now? Over there, of course, because that's where the building is leading us. Come on, climb up. Don't be slow, Faith.
There's no runner out here, just a pigeon.
Take it up with command, Gamma. Stay sharp.
Right then, so we need to disarm this guy somehow before we proceed ahead, and this is where things can get a little tricky. How do we approach this safely? I don't think there is really any way for us to approach this safely. I mean, I see something there. Pretty sure that's not where we go, but yeah, I see something there. What do you mean, suspect spotted?
What is your status?
I see a sniper there. I think we might as well take him out. While we have the advantage. Hi there. I like the cover that I get. How nice of you to join us. I did not really want to play this game by eliminating people, but power can make you drunk. Good thing that she actually dropped it and didn't exactly toss it over the corner there. I see another thing down there. I wonder if maybe that was another route that we could have taken instead of taking out the sniper. That would actually make sense. Taking that route over there and then maybe directly across. Makes sense to me, but who knows. Alright, here we go. I'll go all the way to the end there. Because that's the only thing that makes sense to me. Definitely cannot climb this pipe. Too thick for us to grab onto. We cannot scale the vaults there. That was most likely the sneaky path around. Which I did not pay much attention to because... Holy shit! You know, I really tried... Wait, what? Yeah, I sort of lost track of what I was supposed to do there, and because that one red rope was so highlighted, and I did not think that this game actually gave you options like that. So the next time that I see something like that, I'll try to take non-lethal option and see how that pans out. Hopefully, not hopefully, but yeah, if I get if I get another chance to redo this level, I'll take the non-lethal option. Like, well, looks like we have lost that chance.
Can Mark Shona please report to the shift supervisor's office? Mr. Mark Shona, thank you.
Well then, we're back at the very bottom now. Oh, I see. Red button, which is actually white to be honest. Why is he? What the hell? Who else is there? I see you. Finally. Finally got this section.
Looks like PK and their offices somewhere ahead.
You better be giving me a checkpoint for this. Okay, there. I already went there, but that door was closed, so I guess you just had to eliminate at least one person. No, I think this is not the way through because nothing shows up yet. I mean, things could not have gone better. This actually went perfectly, to be honest. Is there a vent up there? No, not a vent that I can see. Then where are we supposed to go? That is like another very persistent question that has been bugging me. Looks like I got my reaction time back. Not that it matters because I still can't figure out where we're headed. That is barricaded. That is also barricaded. Let me try shooting through them. I don't think it'll do anything though because... Yeah, it does nothing actually. Oh, nice to see that it actually lines up on the wall like that. But that still does not answer the question of where I'm supposed to be headed. Excuse me there. I swear, if I have to redo this entire section again because I died to some parkour, I'll be mad as fuck. Holy shit. I mean, the battles in this game are totally RNG based, so... It's like, I'll tell you guys what I did. I tried going up there. I eventually succeeded for the first couple of times, but then they started shooting these barrels and exploding them, which caused me to fail. Then I started trying to take that guy out, and it seemed to be the only tactic that was working. And I kept spamming it until I was finally able to take him out. And that's literally what I did. It's telling me to go there. Oh, okay. So we have to somehow get in there. Alright. I think I know how. See, if I had known this earlier, I could have just done just that.
Mayor Callahan's office is trapped in private security firm Pirandello.
Instead of going through all that mess. We've got some. I've got no idea where I'm headed. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to gear up for another fight.
According to the plans, there should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there.
They should? Really? Because I don't see any way through. This door can't be opened. So it makes me wonder why this door was red in the first place. Do I need to like find like an override key or something? Those doors are locked. I hope I've received a checkpoint by this point in time, because otherwise I'm gonna be pissed. I'm missing something here. What's going on? I mean, this pipe is sort of red, but
I don't know. Before they find you, Faith.
Yes. On it. Can't go there. I mean, I think it's worth a shot, like trying to go here of all places. But I don't know where I'm gonna head from here. I don't know why I came up here. Yeah, I know I have to get in there, but I got in there and they didn't really do anything. Fire extinguisher. It's telling me to go there, essentially. That phone over there, but the question is, how do I get there? Is that a pipe? No, I don't think. Yeah, that's too wide for a super responder. So where are we going then? Because we definitely can't get in there. This door is locked off. This game also has this curious mechanic where every time you get locked into combat. Okay, I see some stairs on there. You pretty much have to go through with it before you can proceed ahead. Thankfully, there aren't any more combat sections after that one. Let me guess, wall run and jump? Alright, let's go then. Although, I don't know where it got me out, but yeah. Really? Okay. We need to do it like this. Don't think I can reach there from here. Probably I can reach it now, probably. That thing blocked my progress. Well, I see only. Oh, nice. Nice of you to show up. How nice. Could have hurt myself there.
Who do you pick up? Had a fight in area. And you're a guy who's gonna get away. Dangerous thoughts, huh? Don't think I ain't gonna let him know. Amateurs!
Okay, I think we should be okay to proceed now. Yeah, through the conveyor belt.
Unauthorized power activation in factory area. Units 2 and 8, secure location A2 immediately.
You must be getting close to PK Central now.
Well, we're actually getting close to location A2, where there are currently teams being sent. shoot to kill, obviously. Wouldn't be Mirror's Edge otherwise, now would it? Sorry about that. Little sloppy on my part there. Okay, this is practically the same. Oh wait, this is like this set of stairs there. Actually, I didn't need to come up here, I think. Yeah. Okay, time to gear up for another fight, unless it can be resolved by just parkouring, which I doubt it can, so I guess it's another fight that we're getting into. Yeah, I can't reach that far, even if I take like a running jump. So this is the our only way down. I do hope they will give us another checkpoint before we enter a fight state. Come on, I jumped there.
Should be somewhere below you.
I know. Now then, I don't know how far we have to from where we have to jump to actually reach that, because I don't think we can make it if we jump off this side here, but yeah, let me just shimmy along to the side first before I attempt jumping anywhere close to that part. Yeah, let me try and jump onto this table instead, because I feel like that is this rack instead, because I feel like that is a much more realistic goal as compared to the other thing that I was trying to jump onto. Thank you. Okay, we have come all the way down now. Am I supposed to use this? I don't know what's going on. Are we supposed to head over all the way back onto it? Oh, I'm guessing we need to find a way back up now. I see what's going on. Well, I see something there, maybe. It's worth a shot, who knows. Slanted roof there, but not really a lot of places that we can go from there. I do not believe I can make it there till there. Which begs the question, what am I supposed to do after this is done? Can't climb up that, that's for certain. Those vents are blocked as well, so we can't exactly vent like among us either. Okay, so to just go ahead and take a look around, which I cannot because the mouse is locked when I'm doing this. So the question is, how do I proceed ahead without breaking my neck? It's strange that she cannot look around at the bar. She does have a pretty impressive dead angle. Don't tell me I was supposed to, like, she can turn around, but it just takes her a while to do that. I guess I might. I was. No, I can't. I initially thought maybe I was supposed to go all the way to the top, but I can't really do that. Like, I was supposed to climb onto the elevator while it was still climbing, but I can't really do that. Okay, too far to the left here. Let's go back downstairs and try and figure this out. Geronimo! Hmm. The thing that confuses me is the fact that there are two pipes here. We already activated this, we cannot activate this anymore. Makes me believe that there is in fact something down here that I'm looking for. Still can't figure out why I might want to go all the way up there. Is there anything here then? I'm not really getting a hint either, so... We'll have to figure this one out on our own. Is there something in here though? Because I for one am certain that we could not have possibly made it onto the top of that thing without breaking our necks. Well, we can try climbing the structure. I don't know how effective it is going to be, but we can try climbing it, that's for certain. If we can't even climb it. Or maybe we can. We just didn't do it. Yeah, we can't, even if we climb it, we can't exactly utilize it. It doesn't work like that. So we can't exactly go up there. No hints available. We've got no climbable structures on that side. Like, we can climb onto that rack, probably. I'm not too certain about that, but even if we manage to do that, there isn't really a path that we can take, per se. Is there like a switch here of some sort? To unlock the E2 area. But what do you know? That is where we had to go. I just did not know it. That scared me. I'm guessing this is where we headed then. Alright. Let's hope that whatever's waiting for us up there isn't a mess, unlike the previous section. Holy shit. Like, why did they even do that to us? I wonder.
Jackpot. Think I found the nerve center murder. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training them for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kreuger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners. Everything okay up there?
Quiet as a grave. Just me, birds, and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. I've seen him on a camera. On the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in a lion's nest. So please, all ass out of there.
Which is what I want to do, pretty much.
Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out now.
At least it's the Blues.
Oh, shit.
And not these guys. Okay, these guys are runners. Pretty much what I was afraid of. Well, at least it makes things entertaining this way. That is a little just too bad there. I see more of them coming out slowly out of the little hidey holes. I feel like I'm going the right way, but who knows. This is entertaining. Like racing against other runners. Okay, only one way really. Whew. But I don't think I'm safe even in the elevators here, to be honest. Checkpoint. That's nice. They're making runner police. That's what they're doing. That's what Project Icarus is. Combining policing with running. Okay. That's where we're headed then. We're not taking the doors, no way. Really? I had to kick it open before I could get through? That's just way too bad, you know. Come on, I don't have time for all this. I can hear them right on my ass. I see where to go. No, 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 don't go. Come on! I don't have time for this.
Train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out.
Most likely is a way out there. Have I ever told you guys that I don't exactly like sliding in this game? Makes everything super slow.
You buy the tracks. It's a ride, girl.
How do I get to it though? Oh. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Strange. Come on then. I don't think the runners are after me at this point, but yeah, you never know.
Nice work.
Whew.
Look, I'm gonna try and get the word out on the network about Icarus. Warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm going after that guy.